So, bro, this all takes place in the summertime. Like I said, around this time, I'm going to start from home, and I'm going to go all the way up to the end. Like we talked the day before. We was like, we're going to go get a haircut tomorrow, go get school supplies, go get uniform, go get all, go straight to the mall, go get the shoes, right? This one embarrassing point. Back then, I did not have no type of taste. That's all I want. I ain't even want my guys. A whole bunch of cars out there, my God. It's so much cars, because the shop was empty. Never turns me to the mirror. Like, I'm trying to maneuver my body, try to look, see me, and he always stops me. He stepped in front of me when I'm trying to clip my hair. When I'm trying to look in the mirror, he stepped up.
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
I know that I'm gone. They see me blowing up, now they say they want some. I got two twin glocks, turn you to a dancer. I see two twin eyes, leaving one abandoned. I got two thick thighs, wanna link the gang. I got red, I got blue.
Hey, bro, you know what I'm saying? I'm looking right, you're looking right. What's good, A fam? It's your boy, A Jordan TV, coming to y'all with another. You know what I'm saying?
No, my head,
never. Hey, bro, today I got a lit story time for y'all, bro. And it was around this time, even though it was years ago, it was around this time, you know what I'm saying? June, the death of X is coming up, bro. So, y'all know what I'm saying? Rest in peace to my dog, X, bro. Moment of silence, real quick. Hey man, we got a story time for y'all today, bro. The worst day of my summer.
Hey, go
ahead. Now, it was at the end of summer, going into school. Need this win. My barber messed me up. Now, he ain't my barber, but it was like when my barber can cut me up, you know how you gonna cheat and go to another barber? I learned from my mistakes. If y'all watch this video right now, hit that like button. Also subscribe, comment videos down below that y'all wanna see next. Y'all never do it, bro. I took a little break, you know what I'm saying, trying to get my mind right. Y'all see me improving in every niche way, bro. Roll to 1K subscribers and drop 1K on the way in the comment section. Shout out to my bro, but I ain't finna hold y'all up with no more talking, bro. We finna get into the story time. This is lit story time, bro. Let's go. So, bro, this all takes place in the summertime. Like I said, around this time. Well, everybody going back to school, everybody want haircuts. So, you know, it's packed in the barbershop. This one day, I'm going to start from home, and I'm going to go all the way up to the end. We talked the day before. We was like, we're going to get a haircut tomorrow, go get school supplies, go get uniforms, go get all that. We can't wear, like, free dress to our school. Like, we wear uniforms. That's one of the key points in the story. We woke up, we went to go get the shoes first. Okay, straight to the mall, go get the shoes, right? This one embarrassing point. Back then, I did not have no type of taste, man. I went in the store, that the first thing I saw. I used to want Jordans a lot. That's all I wanted. I got some red and white Jordans. It was a 13s. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I ain't even really want them. I just wanted to be with the trend because they Jordans. We left them all, so everybody got their separate shoe, and I'm not really happy. This was before I was knowing YouTube. Yeah, I was trying to hoop. So look, bro, we got home and yeah, had my shoes and stuff. I don't really remember it like that because it was so long before ago, but I remember like some of the parts. I remember most of it though. So it was like 1 o'clock in the evening. The first day of school is in 2 more days, but it was like when summer was over, but school was still in summer. And y'all wonder why I'm looking at them, looking in the mirror and see what. We went and we went to go get a haircut. Now, we called up there first because I need to cut right now. But he said, wait till all the appointments to pull up and stuff like that. You pull up to the barbershop, right? My God, it's a whole bunch of cars out there, my God. It's so much cars. So we like, they must be for the other stores. We go in there and we go in there and it's like a whole bunch of people sitting in a chair, like a waiting chair. So it was so packed, we couldn't even get a seat. You know what I'm saying? We waiting for a little while. It wasn't a little while, but it was a while. By this time, me and my bro, long story short, we thinking about a solution to go get a haircut. This particular barber I heard about, but I heard that he cut bad, bro. Like, I ain't even want to go get cut up. He on and off. Like, he do good on some people's hair. He don't do good on other people's hair. So, we chilling. We finally decided to go to the barber who, long story short, we drive to the shop. I should have knew I messed up because the shop was empty. Ooh. That's the first L. I I insisted on getting the trimmer. I did not want to get in the chair after that. Long story short, I'm describing to him. I'm like, please do not cut any type of a lot of hair. Only cut the split ends. Keep my fade low. Keep my line the same. Like, I'm just telling him everything. I'm chilling in the chair, you know what I'm saying? Never turns me to the mirror. Like, I'm trying to maneuver my body, try to look, see me, and he always stops me. He stepped in front of me when I was trying to clip my hair. When I try to look in the mirror, he stepped the other way. You know what I'm saying? He messing me up! 15 minutes go by, and he did the fade, bro. So I'm looking in the mirror. I'm like, the fade looking nice. When I tell you, this man's hands was so bare down on my line. Like, I mean, it's like this. I say he spent like 10 minutes on my line. I feel it back here. Ooh. He finally finished, you know what I'm saying? I look in the mirror, bro. In my mind, my whole heart said, I said, this can't be true. I ain't want to tell him, but he saw the look in my face. I told him I didn't want to trim up no more. I told him don't trim me up no more. This man still went and trimmed me up. I was like, okay, bro, don't like, this the fourth error right here. After I specifically told him, this man just started trimming me up, just started taking the ends off. Like, what is you doing? So I go to the bathroom. So you know when you messed up, and all the clients look at you like this.
Just got faded.
Don't even pay you money. I go in the bathroom. So I look in the mirror. My God. My fade was going in. It was boxed up like this, and it was sponged with little spikes, my God. It was all bald on the sides. And it was just a bold fade. It was like a patty. It cut this half of my hair off and just trimmed it down. And then sponged it.
Hey, go at concrete, yeah, that boy.
And you know what? The birthday school was 2 days away. And you know your hair can't go back in 2 days away? Come out the bathroom. Nah. Before when I got to church, I give me a little inspirational talk. So look, I come out the bathroom. I look dead at him. I was like this. This man really just messed me up, bro. Got me walking around here with my hair messed up, bro. I tried my best to make my hair grow back, you know what I'm saying? What I want y'all to learn from this story, bro, do not go into the road barber. Like, if your barber can't cut you up, just go without a haircut, my guy. That's what I'm doing right now. I'm not, if my barber can't cut me up, just go without a haircut, bro. It's all good, bro. Just do your hair, bro. Just get you right. Or try to get somebody who know how to cut you up. Moral of the story, do not go to the wrong barber, my guy. Do not go to the wrong barber. But hopefully y'all enjoyed this video. Hope y'all learned something from this video. If this made you laugh, bro, hit that subscribe button, bro. If this made you laugh, if you laugh, look at me. You know you laughed, my guy. Just go and hit the subscribe button. Just hit the subscribe button, bro. Just hit the subscribe button, bro. If it made you laugh, just hit the subscribe button. But look, bro, hopefully y'all enjoyed the video. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, comment what you want to see next. Everything will be in the description for you to follow, for you to subscribe, anything. So anyways, Ajora TV is signing out.
If I do it, shit, if I do it.
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
I know that I'm gone, they see me blowing up, now they say they want some. I got two twin blocks, turn you to a dancer. I see two twin eyes, leave them on a band. And I got two thick thighs, wanna link the game. I got red, I got blue.
Hey.
No,
what
about you?
Oh, me?
Yeah, you!
Let me call me right quick.
I am Jay, you know what I'm saying? And we back with a banger, you know what I'm saying?
Go subscribe to the channel.
Punch that like button.
And then post notification,
baby. You know what I'm saying? 1K subs on the way, you did, you know what I'm saying? I said it's a rapper called Lil Tecca.
Fire, he's fire.
So I got some lyrics of his, and I'm gonna be prank calling stores, and I'm gonna be prank calling restaurants and all type of stuff like that with his lyrics. Y'all hit that like button right now, subscribe, and also comment video that y'all wanna see next.
Support.
So I'm going up first with the lyrics, you know what I'm saying? Hey, bro, we finna get into it. Let's go.
Six and a half hours later.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Razor Kane ain't answer, brother. Answer the phone, man. I'm trying to do a banger. You know what I said?
Ha! Got him!
Hey, bro, so we finna try McDonald's. You know what I said? Hello?
McDonald's?
I got two white. I got two twin gloss. I'll leave you on the banner.